What is a milk stout? When you've been browsing in your local hip beer store, you've probably stumbled upon this type of beer called a milk stout and wondered, what in the world is a milk stout? Milk stout, also called sweet stout or cream stout, is a dark, thick ale with low carbonation brewed with milk sugar, also known as lactose. Lactose gives the beer a subtle sweetness, and if paired correctly with the beer hops and barley, a fine complement to the bitter flavors you are used to. What makes a beer a milk stout? Milk stout is a subcategory of stout, which is a very popular beer around the world. In order for a beer to be classified as a milk stout, it has to be brewed with lactose, a sugar derived from milk. Milk stout are dark, thick ales with low carbonation. They generally have notes of coffee and chocolate. Milk stout are not extremely sweet, but have the subtle sweetness of whole milk. The ABV of milk stout ranges between 3.2 to 6.3%. What does a milk stout taste like? Milk stouts are sweeter than dry stouts and usually sweeter than oatmeal stouts. The dark roasted grain gives the beer the dark color and the stout-like flavor and aroma of chocolate, coffee, and caramel, while the lactose gives the beer a balancing sweetness, and it finishes off with moderate hop bitterness. The sweetness can range from moderate to high. I would recommend using milk stouts for American barbecue, mainly beef, as well as desserts because of the sweetness and the mouthfeel of the beer. It also goes well with cheeses such as brie, camembert, aged cedar, goat cheese, and Swiss. Is there milk in a milk stout? Do not replace your morning ritual of having a glass of milk with a milk stout. The beer has all the good sweetness of milk, but without any of the good stuff found in milk. When the beer was mass-produced in the start of the 1900s, it was marketed as being healthy. The palate of the English people were changing, and people lost their interest in the stale ale and therefore opted for the more fresh and mild beer. Here's where the lactose part comes into play, which is the sugar found in milk. Can you drink milk stout if you are lactose intolerant? With a complete intolerant friend you have, your answer should be yes. However, the lactose percentage amounts to a very small fraction of what you would find in a glass of milk, so drinking a milk stout is generally not a huge problem for the lactose intolerant. Milk stout, healthy? Despite the claims of the old English brewers suggesting that milk stout can help nursing mothers and so on, they're not actually healthy. Milk stouts keep the tastiness from the lactose, but all the good healthy stuff there's in milk is left behind, such as the thiamine, riboflavin, and vitamin B12. Craving for a milk stout now? What are you waiting for? Cheers!